dance your ass off. You can use it.
Excuse me?
This is the studio.
K109 The Studio, keeping the dance floor alive in Liberty City. I'm DJ Karl, or as they say in France, DJ Karl. In the studio with me, Karl, giving you philosophy, and Andy doing exactly what I want. This life is fabulous. Oh shit. You haven't decided yet, have you? We are very confusing on this station.
Oh,
are moving on with life, seeing where it takes us. For some people, it takes them straight from the dance floor to rehab.
The sounds of Liberty City and its party heyday. The Studio K109.
Look at your watch. It's morning. Eat today like it is a bowl full of pills.
We're fooled by first impressions. They're not always true. You thought that I was made out of ice, but I caught on fire with you. And I sparkle for a moment. Then I flickered out. In the afterglow, I feel you moving into my life, and this time I won't let you go. No, baby, sunlight is streaming through the open window while you're dreaming in my arms. Oh, took a long time to convince me.
This is your friend Karl, keeping the city alive with the sounds of the dance floor. The sounds that got the city moving. They call me the Kaiser, but you can call me Karl. Actually, don't bother calling. The phone at the radio station here is broken and you are beginning to bore me.
Thank you.
is that poor Andy, he has not even discovered his own personality, if he has one. Let's find out what's going on in the rest of the world.
When you pit five celebrity chefs against each other in a race to cook up a batch of high-grade methamphetamine? Great television, that's what. The new CNT reality show Pharmaceutical Bake Off opened to huge ratings last night. Months of preparation went into the show, which involved buying cough medicine from thousands of pharmacies around the country and emptying the acid out of millions of batteries. Producers say next week the chefs will be forced to whip up a batch of LSD from scratch. Italian chef Alfredo Puccini also plans to sculpt 10 kilos of cocaine into the shape of a swan playing the piano. Now in business news,
he's wearing a golf shirt, chinos, loafers, has a bald spot, and is smiling while chatting into his wireless headset. He's one of the millions of marketing executives in Liberty City whose charisma, charm, never-ending quest for money, golf, and young girls drives his daily life. But in a shocking report released yesterday, despite their upbeat demeanor, marketing execs are in fact entirely soulless. The report also upset women's groups. One that represents the vapid arm candy often seen with marketing execs say they are looking for meaningful relationships with trips on yachts, second homes in the Caribbean, and husbands who act like big shots. Sounds like a hell of a deal. Jenny Acorn, Arm Candy in Training, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
In these puritanical times, we're bringing back the decadence. The Studio.
This place is full of people with very bad character. I think you fit right in. With the music, we are all one. I am DJ Karl, and I never turn the music off. Music from the past in a whole new way. Sometimes you have to hire strippers and Italian porn stars to liven things up, but that's dangerous. You can end up in jail. black glasses are my portable eyeshadow. I always wear sunglasses, even without sun. Who needs sun for sunglasses? People look 10 years younger through tinted glasses. So I never remove my glasses because I want everybody young and beautiful.
Are you overweight? It's for slim, slender people, and you've grown fat, Andy. It looks like you have been enjoying pizza with extra cheese in the crust again.
K109, the studio. You're heading back to rehab, baby.
Oh, fuck.
In America, where large is the new extra large, I have some good diet ideas for you. And it starts with music.
Let me tell you something. minding my business, feeling good, checking things out, sipping on a little wine. Then I spy super cool dude across the room, digging on me. I tried to pretend like I didn't even see him, but he was so fine. He took my hand and we started dancing. I know he felt me falling for him, 'cause he kept holding me tighter and tighter. Ooh, sure was nice. Girl, my head was all turned around. Oh, I didn't know what I was getting into. And
you have to go back to therapy. It's not working. What you need is a strict follower of Dr. Young. Exactly what has gone wrong with Western civilization. These commercials are shit.
Children are our future, all of our future. And of course, we want the future to be bright.
We want the future to be healthy. We want the future to be perfect. And for those who can afford it, we believe we have the right to demand perfection and control nature. That's where Eugenics Incorporated International comes in. Morality is none of our business. Making sure you have the right baby is.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steven Von Singer. You're discerning. You wouldn't accept the wrong car, or the wrong job, or the wrong house. Why on earth should you accept the wrong child? Visit Eugenics Incorporated International and get the perfect baby. Satisfaction guaranteed, subject to medical test and unforeseen accidents.
Visit us on the web at eugenicsincorporated.com and start designing your perfect baby today.
The music the city party to before it became a theme park full of chain stores, baby. The Studio, K109.
Your DJ Karl Lagerfeld. Maybe I should broadcast from Saint-Tropez. I love Liberty City, but I adore Saint-Tropez.
Don't know why I'm surviving every lonely day when there's got to be no chance for me.
Says, don't fall in love with somebody. Fall in love with your job. It will be much cheaper than a divorce.
And you and do the thing.
dancing. Keep on moving. Try to keep on thinking. Thinking is something culture has not encouraged for years.
Music from a time where you could smoke in a nightclub and score blowing lewds in the woman's bathroom. Welcome back to the studio, K109.
The great thing about being a DJ is everybody invites you to all their parties, but I cannot be bored. The food is always terrible, and then some trollops throw up in your shoes. Let's stay here and listen to some great tracks. I hate to remember the past. It was flawed. terrible. Innocently brutal, no? We long for the freedom of the future and the death of the strip mall. Why would you decide one day that you give up engaging life when you stick your finger in the life socket of life and rewire yourself? Today's life is all about disco music. You have to like it. If not, you're not part of our time. Find us another great track while we go to the weather.
Thousands of people in the area could be losing electricity due to this storm. You probably won't, but you could, and this is something to worry about. I mean, you should really worry about the weather. It could kill you.
Remember the clubs of the 80s.
K109.
On K109, the studio.
Good afternoon. I hope you women out there know that wearing sneakers with a dress looks just awful.
But I was one that thought a man should be a man, and a man has things done his way. Yeah. But now I see different. Whoa. Yes, I do.
I love to party. If the music is loud enough, you cannot tell how boring most people are.
not a person to bring up children because I have no sense of responsibility. Bad surprise or good surprise, I don't want a surprise of that kind.
K109, the studio. You're heading back to rehab, baby.
Oh, fuck.
Let's go. Let's go.
Karl hier. Life is like a silent movie. Just keep dancing.
Let's go disco, let's go disco. Let's go disco, let's go disco. Everybody's getting down and having a good time, y'all. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boogie to the funky sound.
Lost in the music and try to forget what an awful fool the internet makes of you. That's why these great dance tracks are here, to make you forget what you have lost. Simple things like freedom, waistlines, very important, and integrity.
the night. I got no time for sleeping, so the morning light as a pillow hit my head. Gee, I must be crazy. Oh no, I'm just feeling lazy. Working ain't no fun, especially with the sun out. Can't get nothing done with that cutie in my bed. Life is more than money. Oh no, this day is far too sunny.
Take a break from this uplifting music to be scared shitless by a guy with bad hair and sweat stains on his shirt.
Weasel News.
Government officials are fascinated by a recent study that they financed, indicating 48% of voters respond well to statistical analysis, while 52% are left baffled by numbers and instead prefer prejudices. Focusing on what this means, big government strategists promise more efficient ways of achieving political consensus and better use of numbers in terms of the way things make sense. One voter commented about something completely different.
Hell, when I see the 200 people were polled in some irrelevant part of the Corn Belt, it makes me think the whole country must feel that way. I'm a sucker for pie charts, too, especially the ones that move on TV. Man, that's some powerful shit. Pie charts.
Outspoken Liberty City Congressman Sam Flowers had a nasty surprise when he received a cake for his birthday. After taking a big bite, he realized it was a urinal cake, and it was used. Mr. Flowers, who has made headlines in recent weeks with his outspoken views on immigration and gay marriage, had this to say.
I'm assuming this is the sick joke of a Mexican homosexual. Well, I'm not laughing. It could have killed me. It's just lucky I recognized the smell right after I bit into it.
Officials are planning to conduct DNA tests on the cake for possible leads. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Disco, early house, and electro. From the station that rocked the capital of the world.
Andy, please fan me. It's too hot in this damned studio. When I first came to Liberty City, I found it revolting. Now it has a certain charm. You will not find love here. You are alone. This is why we have the studio. So we keep dancing until the dance of life is over.
Spinning the music in a place where you can buy babies over the internet.
I'm surprised to see your suitcase at the door. Remember the good times, don't you want some more? It's not a perfect love, but I'll defend.
Of the polyester shirt, squeeze into the poorly cut pants. A fashion apocalypse has to be remembered. In America, you watch shows about other people's homes. You are dining on the inside. Get out and enjoy your life.
Yeah.
Us into the break? Well, you can't. I already have.
America can't stop gawking at directionless heiresses and debutante disasters on the hit CNT show I'm Rich. Coming up next week on I'm Rich.
Fancy your pizza? So did rich financier John Fuskett. So he bought Italy. And everyone loves children, especially famous actress and singer Samantha Muldoon. Which is why she's taken to adopting a new one every day. We'll spend a day with hedge fund mogul Kurt Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down to raise the prices of the other half. Or maybe you want to be like Kerry McIntosh. This gorgeous model and multi-millionaireess got so bored of the airhead jibes, she purchased a brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich, only on CNT.
Remember the clubs of the 80s?
K109.
On K109, the studio.
If you look up the moon, it will remind you to something. Probably that you are in the park with a stranger cheating on your wife. We'll be right back.
I hate to remember the past. It was flawed, terrible, innocently brutal, no? We long for the freedom of the future and the death of the strip mall. Why would you decide one day that you give up engaging life when you stick your finger in the life socket of life and rewire yourself? Liberty City, home of the bourgeois squander. Live fast, burn out, move to the suburbs, you see? I'm Carl with DJ Andy playing these great tracks.
This is The Studio.
today's life is all about disco music. You have to like it. If not, you're not part of our times.
You got me looking at that heaven in your eyes. I was chasing your direction. I was telling you no lies. And I was loving you when the words are said. Baby, I lose my head.
My ambition in life is to wear size 29 jeans. You can barely find them in the city. I saw this TV commercial for Burger Shot. My God, that is a lot of meat. What you are eating, people?
When the music's high,
What's going on with the weather? Oh, no, no, no. Wait. We don't let you out of your little box.
Doppler 10,000 squared showing a ridge of rain right now over the city. 5-day forecast, maybe clouds tomorrow or a high of 85. Could have some local flooding or water shortages. Like I fucking know.
The sounds of Liberty City in its party heyday.
K109. We are keeping the party going on to the end here on the studio.
Coming home used to feel so good. I'm a stranger now in my neighborhood. I've seen the world at a faster pace, and I'm calmer now from a different place. Though I may look the same way to you, underneath there is somebody new. From my foolish years, we made plans, but they weren't thin, and they won't work out, 'cause I won't fit in. And those memories would just weigh me down, 'cause I got no place to keep them uptown.
Andy, please fan me. It's too hot in this damn studio. Not a secret, personally I hate headphones. I think it's physically unbearable. I have them only because of you, because we need them at the station.
I know you will.
I don't have children because I think one cannot do better. If they would be better, I would hate them.
You know you're listening to The Studio, but what you don't know is that you are focused too much on the past, saying things were better in the old days. They were not. Take everything in your house and throw it away. Now, the most important piece of furniture in a house is a garbage can, especially in your house. Andy, in life you're supposed to do, not to remember what you did. This is very helpful in paternity cases as well. Welcome to The Studio. Do you remember anything I just said? I hope not, because that's all over now. Carry on. Some fine music for you tonight, only on The Studio.
Two.